This next section, you're going to use your sword, but we're not going to be doing that. Yeah, we will be doing that first. So beginner kids, keep your swords, go ahead and put them in their imaginary sheet. And let's have beginner kids come to the center of the room. Mr. Samuel will line you up. Everybody else have a seat up against the back wall. We'll
start. Yes,
so it's going to go, we're going to be doing four. We'll be doing four. We'll have beginner kids, and you guys are going to do sword set, combo one on the pads, sparring set, and kicking set. And we'll have the intermediate kids do your demo team presentation to start thinking about what you're going to have to do. And then we'll have beginning adults do their form one, and short form one, and long form one. Okay? Then we'll go ahead and rotate, and in the next rotation, we'll be doing self-defense techniques, and the final rotation, and what will finish the test will be spontaneous. Okay? So, do you want to do the pattern?
Let's go.
Pay attention to your environment, don't run over anybody else in line. Techniques are looking clean, keep it up. Sit, there you go. Good dummy.
Learning. about ourselves, who we were, who we are, and who we would like to become. The space in front of you represents the present time, what you've worked so hard to achieve, your current goal. The belt up and to the left represents the past. It's a reminder to stay humble and helpful to those that are beneath you in rank. And the space up and to the right represents an open space, a void, to be filled with future knowledge and experience. Place your fingertips on your old rank or on your new rank in front of you. Bow, placing all the hard work, sweat, and dedication on your belt, and symbolically bringing your heart above your head for a moment. Rise up as a new person with more experience, more skill, and more self-confidence, and tie on that new ring. Fireman's class. You got to tie your belt in 3 seconds. Okay, good job. Raise your right.